Hello. Welcome to Unity Center for Spiritual Growth's Midday Faith Lift. I'm Barbara Kowalska, and I am delighted to join with you as we give ourselves this time of refreshment and renewing. In the middle of our day, no matter what it is, we've given ourselves this time to just be, to be with the truth of us, to be from the truth of us. This is our journey. Simply opening our awareness. I say this often. It's not really about changing anything except how we perceive, how we see, how we choose to see and feel and experience. Because the presence, by whatever name we want to call it, is. It is. He is, she is, all is. And so, right now, we just give thanks for this knowing and for our choosing to expand this knowing by taking this time to just be as ourselves. So let's take a deep breath together and feel that rhythm of our breath as we breathe in and out. If you're comfortable, close your eyes and let's let ourselves feel this gift of time and space that this moment brings, and the next, as we breathe and get comfortable, breathe and let the tension or just stiffness or holding in our body as we breathe, let that tension or holding soften. Breathe and feel how whatever that is it is not the truth of us. It is merely a thought, a pattern of our own choosing. And so now we choose to see that soften and relax. Breathe and feel the openness within us. Feel how we don't need to go anywhere or wait for something to happen. when we allow ourselves to feel it, it is right here. Breathe. Breathe and know. And as we breathe, as we know, as we allow, we can feel our body softening. We can feel, our mind opening. And experiencing the fullness of our being. We feel it. In our muscles, in our breath, in our heartbeat, we feel it and we give thanks. And as we go into the silence, let that joy of gratitude, let that be our focus as we give thanks for this time that we give ourselves, this practice that we continue. Living, breathing, thinking, feeling, experiencing as the divine being that we are created to be. So breathe. And relax. And enjoy. In the silence, we enjoy being, experiencing our true selves. In the silence, I am, you are, we are. from the silence. Let us take note of this feeling, this experience of our true selves. And let us excuse me. Let us set the intention of choosing to think from our awakened mind, choosing to feel through our awakened senses, choosing to love through our awakened heart, choosing to behold with our awakened eyes. This is heaven, this knowing, and it is ours. And so let us set the intention of remembering that it is here and now, always. And we can choose in any moment to see the fullness of what is truly here and now. Present in all, even the most challenging situation. When we are letting ourselves live from this place, then there is no human and divine. There is just the wholeness of our being. Our humanity and our divinity are one. We see with our human eyes. We behold at the same time with our divine eyes. And so we let ourselves be more watchful and choose again and again. And when we forget, we simply note that we've forgotten and choose again. There is no guilt or blame. There's just an error that is easily corrected by choosing differently. We do this together, even as we sit and have our own unique experience. Thank you for joining me, and I look forward to sharing with you next time. Namaste.